Installing the hard disk drive from the system unit. Insert the hard disk drive into a free hard disk bay. Screw the hard disk into the casing. Connect the power cable into the hard disk. Connect the SATA interface cable into the hard disk.